In this video, we'll take a look at how to set up memberships and link them with the services that you offer. You can have your clients purchase a membership to access the associated services, or you and your employees can issue memberships from the admin interface. Let's start by enabling the membership feature on the Custom Features page or from the respective tab in Manage Services. Click on a service you want to link to a membership, open the Connected Memberships tab and click Enable. Click the plus button to create a new membership. You'll be able to access this page by navigating to Manage Memberships. Add a name, description, and image if you like. Choose the duration to set the subscription period. You can use the fixed start date option if the membership is intended for events that will take place during specific dates, for example. Set the membership price below. Your clients will still be required to pay per each booking if you also list service prices. Make sure to set up the payment processor you would like to use. You can refer to a dedicated video or our help center for step-by-step instructions. You can consider setting the service price to zero if you want it to be covered by the membership. You can also set the membership up for automatic renewal using the recurring option. Set the recurring price and enable forced recurring payments if you want auto-renewal to be enabled by default. If a client saves their payment or if you enable forced recurring payments, this will work as a vaulted payment and will allow both you and your client to use the payment for future purchases. You can add a tax if you've set one up in Manage Taxes. Next, we can specify if the subscription period should include a specific number of bookings. Use 0 for unlimited bookings. Disable the Display Membership switch if you don't want clients to purchase the membership on your booking page and will be issuing it manually. Use the link below to configure membership-related notifications. Let's open the services attached to this membership tab and check the boxes for the services that should be connected with this membership. Once connected, these services will only be available to clients who have an active membership. Let's save changes. If you kept the membership visible, you can now find a direct link that you can share with your clients so they can purchase it. Here, you can also issue the membership. Choose a start date and find the client you want to issue the membership to. You can use the filter to find clients from your client list. Enable the invoice option if you want the issued membership to renew automatically. Specify the payment method, set the number of times the membership should be renewed if you like, and click Confirm. Lastly, navigate to Reports, Membership Payments to view a list of client memberships. Click on the Recurring Profiles button to manage or renew recurring memberships. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.